I've been reading through this 1917 diary, and I enjoy reading it entry by entry, but sometimes I like to take a break and take a deep dive. Since Anglesey, our diary writer, has been talking about some restaurants lately, I figured I'd look up some menus from the time. One of the biggest things I've learned while doing my research is no matter how obscure something you're looking for is, someone has a collection of it. The New York Public Library has some menus of places that our diary writer actually went to. Let's actually start with Schraft's, since it's a more low-key eatery. It had a few locations and seems like a place where you would get a quick bite of lunch. Let's say I ordered some chicken soup, the sandwich a la Schraft, and a coffee marshmallow nut sundae for dessert. That would add up to 15 cents in 1917 and run me about $11 today. At the Waldorf Astoria Hotel, things are a little different. This menu is also from 1917, and you can see the effect that World War I had on the restaurant industry. This menu and one other that I'm going to show both have disclaimers reminding guests not to waste food and to order less of certain foods. Eat plenty, eat wisely, but do not waste. Eat less beef, pork, veal, mutton, and miscellaneous fried dishes, and eat less sugar. I was kind of surprised to see that people used to eat plovers, but it was very common in New York. Let's have the most random meal ever. Fried frog's legs, broiled fresh mushrooms, and a baked Alaska. $2.35 1917, and $52.09 in 2022. Last one we'll look at is the Biltmore. This is another hotel that Angst mentions eating at. Once again, we start off with reminders about the war. The Biltmore goes into much more length about this. Even making some nice suggestions for substitutes. As I was looking for something to order on this menu, I got very grossed out at the idea of turtle soup. We're going to eat luxuriously at the Biltmore. Lobster thermidor, Russian caviar, crab meat salad, and for dessert, a chocolate souffle pudding. That would come to $4.15 in 1917, and a whopping $91.99 in 2022 dollars. I think I'll stick with Schraft's.